anybody else got a hot rod? You know, you got some souped up motor, you got 12 cylinders, a couple turbochargers. In today's fast-paced life, it's really important when you go on a caravan, you gotta have some cubic inches. You gotta have some horsepower. Because when you're gonna come in and let her rip,